we're back with another Warframe video. I don't know if what's wrong. I think it's not gonna pick up very well again. So sorry if you guys can't hear me. I tried a little bit to try and fix it. I guess I'm just gonna have to go through the gameplay like this. I hope you guys can hear. But I looked at it whenever I posted it, and the audio didn't go through correctly. So cancel. Cancel mission. Okay, got more join, so I can still change it to private. So I'm trying to get you guys caught up.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded. Which is why you're here.
How smart these guys can get this gun. If I was to remember, there would be a lot more guys. I'll tell you whenever I get this spot where I'm blind.
Keep moving, there is more here.
Okay.
Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude. They sell anything, anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
Grineer are bad, I'm assuming. Like, they must be hated. From what I'm... They must be very hated. Gonna fly through this. Skills. Oh! Did I just trip the alarm? Oh, the camera locked it. Okay, he didn't activate it. Good. Well, at least it seems like he didn't activate it. Alright, never mind, it's over until I activate it. I can't tell. Awesome.
They spotted you. Alarm has been reset.
I jumped off of that guy. Thank you.
Not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me. Time for extraction. You got all you came for. The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
The back.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now I am part of you.
No, you're not.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotting, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queens. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather. What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no, the Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence. Hello, operator. May I see?
The systems on this Grineer galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task. And bring you to me.
Wait. Tenno, Coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors. That should take the pressure off the colonist ship, but you need to get out of there. Get to extraction before the reactor goes critical. We've been locked out. Let's override the security. Breach complete. We're free to proceed. The colonist ship has been lost. I know it was a difficult choice. But many more in the future depend on your survival today.
I destroyed the game. Glitch. Okay, well, now I ignore what she said.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Let's do one more level, actually, because I don't even know what it is.
The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned. Are you ready, Tenno? This is our chance. Vore has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
Pull the trigger. Oh, I could have saved the Grineer, but they cast me out. Maybe it's not too late to draw your divine. Down like a rabbit cobra.
Damn.
Stando, do you realize your Lotus has sent you to die? You will join us one way or another.
Target acquired. Take them down. Sensors now. You've been detected.
Strike through the grenier! Join us one way or another.
Tenno, look. The Ascar's detonator has just disintegrated. It's as if it was directly connected to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction. Are locked. Time to break in. Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
Ah.
down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno. You've done it, Tenno. Vor's Ascaris is gone. You are free now.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna
but your work has just
right
begun. The origin system is in chaos, yes, and it needs you, Tenno.
Because I'm not gonna do an entire playthrough.
Vor was just a part of the Grineer machine, and we have seen that the Corpus have begun amassing weapons of their own. It is a dangerous time.
Ordis will gladly assist the operator in cutting a bloody path in whatever mission they choose.
Alright, thank you.
We will be at your side.
Video.
There will be others too. It is time.
Stay frosty.